Tokyo Electric Power Company started transferring radiation contaminated wastewater from a tunnel outside the number 2 reactor really changed over the past few days, raising the possibility that radioactive gas might be leaking from the containment vessel. The company says it has not detected any increase in radiation levels around the reactor. It says it will continue the nitrogen injection and carefully monitor radiation levels.